Good afternoon, everyone. I, Prince Paspanna.
I, Rudra Pratap Singh Sisodia.
We, the students of Sri Gavartara Public Higher Secondary School, Bandleshwar, are presenting a project which is known as Smart Traffic Management System using Artificial Intelligence.
Traffic congestion is a serious issue in the majority of urban areas over the world, and it has turned into a bad dream for the residents. Conventional traffic light uses fixed time, which causes difficulties in controlling the traffic itself. In order to resolve this problem, design of traffic light helps to reduce traffic jam at a particular location. This smart traffic management system adjusts the traffic signal parameter according to the intensity of vehicle in the respective lane and improves the efficiency of traffic operation on urban road networks. A smart transportation system measures the intensity of vehicle in respective lanes and improves the efficiency of traffic operation on urban road networks.
Here we have an automatic tool booth barrier. Here we have a HCSR04 sensor as shown in the model below. If it detects any signals, then it hit the object and travel back to the receiver end. So coming back to our project, we are using vehicles as an obstacle. When this sensor picks up signals from obstacle, it sends signals to micro servo to lift for a specific time and then come to the default state. We will measure the speed of the vehicle using IR sensor, Arduino and 16x2 LCD through our vehicle speed detector. We are using two IR sensors placed at a certain distance of 5 cm. As we know that to measure the speed, we need distance and time. In order to find time, we will use logic that the first IR sensor will detect where there is some vehicle is present in front of the sensor or not. Then the timer will start and we will measure the duration up to the second IR sensor.
It measures the intensity in each lane and gives priority to the green signal to the lane which has highest intensity. Likewise, here we have a lane which has high load. Then it will display green signal to the lane with the highest load. Likewise, here we have green signal to allow the vehicles to pass through. Then it will come back to the normal state where all the traffic signals will be allowed to move. It is cost effective as it costs around 6,000 rupees. It reduces time delay and is effective against the timer controlling traffic system.
This system will also reduce accidents and will save the precious time of working professionals. So overall, this is a win-win situation for everyone. Thank you.